Breaking news just into the newsroom. Oakland police say they have arrested several people connected with the killing of Officer Tuan Lay. They say the latest arrest was made in just the past 12 hours. Officer Lay was shot and killed on Friday after responding to reports of burglary. We're following these developments and we'll have more on KPIX News at 3 o'clock.